Alright guys, so for dinner I'm making like a beef salad. It's like an Asian beef salad. It's basically seared steak. And you're gonna add onions, cilantro, lime juice, salt and pepper. And you kind of eat it like cold or room temperature. It's super simple and you eat it with steamed rice. So I'm just here gonna cook the steak probably to like a medium, and then the acid with the lemon juice will cook the rest. But yeah, I'll show you as I go. All right, so this is ready to flip. Yeah,
oh my god,
have a nice, doesn't have too much of a dark sear, but there you go. All right, so this is the cilantro and onions that I've just put in a bowl. Here's the steak that I'm about to thinly slice, and then I'll show you the rest of the stuff I add to it. Okay, so here's the steak. I'm gonna cut it across the grain. I wanna say it's going this way, so I'm gonna cut it this. So the grain is going this way. I'm confused. Yeah, the grain's going this way, so we're cutting alongside it, against it. So, you just want to cut it in two.
Hey guys, sorry in advance for the cutting noises. I'll have better camera placement next time.
I think this will be a little, might be a little too long, but I can cut these in half. But, see how the steak comes out? It's. I said like a medium, right? Let's see if I can show you. So see? It's like nice and pink on the inside. And then we're gonna finish cutting these up. And then add them to the bowl. Sometimes I like to sneak a bite. A little piece. Kai, you want to try one? Alright, I'll try it. Oh, I know Zoe wants to try one. So, I'm going to put this in half. And I add it to the bowl. Then I have another one. So when you take the steak out, you kind of want to let it rest a little bit so the juices can redistribute. So this one seems like it was a little overcooked. These are kind of falling apart, so I don't really have to cut it. But finish these off. Still got some fat on it. And maybe I'll save some for Zoe. It's like a little fatty piece. I'll save that for her. But now you can see everything in the bowl. Oh, Kai's boiling. I don't even know how long it's been boiling for. So, put the top on and then for 20 minutes. Okay, sorry, he's making rice back there. So for this, we're just going to add some lemon juice. You can use vinegar too, but a couple squirts of lemon juice. And then it's really simple, just a little bit of salt. And, well, let me stir it first. And a little bit of pepper. One second, let me just clean up a little bit. So then now, you just mix it all. Now, like I said, if you don't like onions or cilantro, this really is not the dish for you. It's supposed to be like a refreshing, like a refreshing cold salad. I mean, you can add jalapenos in here, but we have someone that's like really sensitive to spicy foods, so we don't use that. But then you just let it sit in here with the lemon juice. Oh, it smells so good. You can even add garlic to this. But yeah, so there it is, and then you just let it sit there, and then we'll eat it with rice later. So yeah. Okay, so this is a beef salad. I like to eat it, it's kind of like a lettuce wrap with romaine, some rice, and this is gochujang. It's a hot pepper paste, super yummy. Kind of spread it on the bottom of your lettuce and, you know, add the rice and the beef, and I'll show you what it looks like when it's done. Alright, so see, this is kind of what it looks like. The lettuce, rice, beef, and yeah, it's like a open-faced wrap. Hey, I just want to take the time to say thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy the content. Love you!